Field Marshal Sir William Slim paid a three-day visit to India on his way to Hong Kong and Singapore. A special ceremonial parade had been arranged in his honour at the Delhi cantonment. Troops from many different units of the Indian Army had been assembled for the occasion, and the CNC, General Kariappa, rode with the CIGS as he carried out the inspection. It was one of the largest parades ever held in Delhi, and it gave Field Marshal Slim a chance to see how the Indian Army is made out since its British officers were withdrawn. Certainly, the march past was an impressive affair. Her